President Barack Obama made what is so far the defining speech of his bid for re-election.
The president wrapped up the Democratic National Convention with his address last night and wasted no time firing back at Republicans.
Our friends down in Tampa at the Republican convention were more than happy to talk about everything they think is wrong with America, but they didn't have much to say about how they'd make it right.
The speech brought an end to 2 weeks of conventions as both parties rallied their delegates. With just 60 days left until voters head to the polls, it's political crunch time. West 2's Greg Fox is in Charlotte with our Commitment 2012 report and address Democrats hope will jumpstart the Obama-Biden ticket.
More than 20,000 people on hand here in Charlotte at the arena to hear the president speak and talk about bread and butter economic issues. For example, looking to create 600,000 jobs in energy, 1 million new manufacturing jobs, and lowering tuition, college tuition. He also characterized Mitt Romney as someone who would gut the middle class and give his rich friends tax breaks and ask for 4 more years.
I'm asking you to rally around a set of goals for your country. Goals in manufacturing, energy, education, national security, and the deficit. Real, achievable plans that will lead to new jobs, more opportunity, and rebuild this economy on a stronger foundation. That's what we can do in the next 4 years, and that is why I am running for a second term as President of the United States.
On the heels of a more positive jobs report in July, the best since February, the president is asking for more time to fix the economy and said Mitt Romney is singing an old tune. In Charlotte, Greg Fox, West 2 News.